Looks like none of the food thieves made it out alive. But whose mess is this?